with my cat on my shoulder, but she doesn't feel well. Hey, I put this up on Facebook. I wanted to share it on YouTube too. I was trying to get my thoughts together for the past couple days. I know with all this COVID-19, people are really kind of losing it a little bit, you know, and I understand, it's understandable, but I'm going to ask everyone, and I asked everybody on Facebook to do the same thing, to please kind of limit your posts about negative things. We're going to get through this, but the more you put up negative things like this, the more people get upset, and especially people that are subject to addictions and alcohol abuse. We all know friends and family that are struggling with this, and it seems that the relapse percentage has gone up, according to a couple people I know in the industry. So I'm just going to try to do my part, and I'm going to try not to post anything negative, and I'm going to try to put up funny posts, and I'm going to encourage everybody else to do the same, because this is kind of just a tough time. It's kind of unprecedented. It's kind of like the plague, I guess you would say. And people aren't really doing well, and friends that are normally upbeat really aren't. It's just taking a toll on people, but especially people with addictions and with alcohol abuse. Being socially isolated, you know, adds to this. And it kind of makes them, and people, as my one girlfriend, Kristen Rems, brought up, she said, you know, even people with like anxiety, depression, that type of thing, all this stuff is not really, you know, what you want to see when you're home and you're socially isolated. You know, we put on Facebook, I like to see people's babies. And obviously I look like a weirdo. I have a cat over my shoulder, but she's not feeling well. So I'm kind of stuck here with her. But I just wanted to share my thoughts. I know, you know, you can do whatever you want, of course, you know, it's America. But I just felt like I just wanted to share that. I know a lot of people feel the same way as me. And I was just hoping that we can kind of all do this together, get through, because we will get through it. I'm going to stay positive. I'm going to try to put up funny posts, follow my Facebook posts. I'm Denise Lonato with Weikert Realtors. And, you know, I'm going to make sure that we get through this. I'm going to do everything I can. You know, I actually helped someone today. And in doing that, he has no idea that he helped me more than I helped him. It made me not think about myself. It made me try to make him laugh and things like that. But, you know, just do something for someone else instead of yourself. I mean, stop thinking about yourself and so worried and be self-absorbed. I mean, I understand why people feel that way, but I'm just trying to kind of think outside the box, and it actually helps you when you help others. So if there's someone around you that's elderly or sick, you know, just drop off a package out front. Just do what you can to help others, but just keep an eye on your friends and family that have addiction and alcohol problems, because this is a really tough time for them. That's all I wanted to say. So I'm just doing my social responsibility. Take care. Thank you. And sorry, the cat's right here, but I love her. Bye.